For a Hy-Vee and KMBC 9 senior shout out. You know, we're recognizing students who won't get that traditional graduation this year. Meet Dakota Crispin, four-year varsity football player at Winnetonka High School. He's also on the track team, a stage manager for the theater department, and he's even an Eagle Scout. That's quite the resume, Dakota. Plans to attend the University of Central Missouri to study construction management. Congrats, Dakota, from all of us here at KMBC 9.